Yum.
Going all the way, right?
Yeah.
Whoa. Your orders.
You just find, so now.
Okay, so now I'm gonna scrape.
Yeah, yeah. You scrape. So now.
Scrape that bit.
Yeah. And you see, you don't. You're not even dirty. Sweet, bittersweet. And it's easy to work with, because like some other chocolate higher in cocoa content would be like a lot thicker.
Yeah.
I'd like to help you. I don't want to. That was really weird too.
That was a nice scoop.
You got.
Just by luck, the guy next to me, very sweet guy.
I think that's pretty terrible.
Thanks.
It's
okay?
Yeah. Flip it upside down and then like just like tap it a little bit so it's like the excess of the chocolate. Just remember, I gotta use.
Oh yeah!
Look at that.
Let's see.
Not the first time.
It was chocolate actually.
How else can I? Okay, what do I do now? I scrape it?
Yeah.
I don't know, my teacher.
Here. Yeah.
And then you chop it afterwards.
Let's do it all the way upside down.
That one?
Like the skier out of the room that you guys just see. Like basically we end up like with like this whole skier like that. The half skier. And then you guys like, you know. So I'm using like a tip that is slightly smaller, so we can do like a, which is like a, like you have a lot of different options that way. Whenever you try to do that for a New Year's Eve or like a holiday, and then like volunteer to do some punching.
We're all volunteering.
Yeah.
Here, and we can like just like brush like the dust, you know, onto the chocolate and make it like make it free. So like, or like sometimes what I do is like I just like do like that, you know, I just like dust it like really because you have like let's just do it. Okay, I'm watching you.
Good work.
That's good. Then like you try to empty the tip.
The hardest part is that was scary.
Yes.
I don't know that I can do anymore.